see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun. Come follow me.
Hills to climb and valleys to roam.
Oh,
streams to follow on the way home. To the land before time.
Big flying rock storm.
It is, isn't it?
Are you okay, Ruby?
Oh, sorry. I just had this funny feeling, like a memory. But I can't remember if I remember it or not.
Look, there's another big one!
Look!
I think the flying rocks are all gone, Ruby.
I hope so, Chomper. I hope so.
You kids sure look tired. Up all night watching the big flying rock storm, eh?
Yeah.
Well, I expect there will be more flying rocks tonight.
Oh, really? Wow.
More flying rocks?
That's right. It's all part of the flying rocks of many nights.
Flying rocks of many nights?
Huh?
That's what they call it, and for good reason, too.
It doesn't happen often, but when it does, it lasts the course of several nights. Then the flying rocks will pass. So while they're here, you'll see them light up the darkest night. But flying rocks up in the sky are no reason for fright. In the sky, the flying rocks streak by. In the sky, you'll see them way up high. In the sky, somehow the rocks can fly. Nobody really knows quite why. They're up in the sky. In the sky.
Say, I just remembered. I remember seeing the flying rocks of many nights before.
You have?
Yes. I was very little and living in the mysterious beyond. I had wandered off to look for my mom.
Mommy? Mommy?
Ruby! Are you okay?
Well, she couldn't have gone far.
What if something happened to her?
We'll find her.
Ruby!
Mommy, where were you? I looked to find you, but I didn't see you anywhere.
I couldn't find you either, but I have an idea so this will never happen again. It's just beyond Secluded Canyon. This is Hanging Rock. It's a safety place. So if something like this ever happens again, find your way here, and I'll do the same.
And then we'll find each other. That night was another night of flying rocks, and we stayed together under Hanging Rock. Now it's happening again. So now I need to return to Hanging Rock.
Oh, not now, Ruby. When flying rocks hit the ground in the mysterious beyond, they can start fires.
Fires?
The mysterious beyond doesn't have as much water as we do here, so a fire can be very dangerous.
But if there is danger, my family will go to Hanging Rock to be safe. And I have to go there to make sure they are safe.
It
Too dangerous, Ruby.
Petrie's right. Yeah, it's very dangerous.
It is. I think I need to do some thinking in my thinking place. I know it might be dangerous to go, but I'll never feel okay unless I go make sure my family is okay. Anybody there? Or am I alone?
You are not alone. No.
Ducky? You shouldn't have come all the way out here alone, all by yourself.
But I did not. I went to your thinking place and you weren't there. So I followed your trail with my sniffer.
You should have told us you were leaving. We want to help you.
But I have to move fast, and I move fastest when I'm alone.
Ruby, it is too dangerous to go alone. It is.
So we're going with you.
But I don't want my friends to get hurt helping my family.
Then I will not get hurted, and you will not get hurted, and we will not get hurted together.
Sounds good to me.
Trees weren't burned the last time I was here.
Are we near Hanging Rock yet?
I don't know. I can't believe I can't find what I know was there.
Well, it was a long time ago.
And you were much younger then.
Well, we definitely won't get there if we don't go somewhere. This way.
This place should look so familiar to me.
Ugh, that's because we're going in circles.
It's gonna be dark soon, Ruby.
Then let's keep moving. If Hanging Rock is hard to find in the light, I sure won't see it in the dark.
Maybe a little rest will help you see Hanging Rock better.
I can't rest until I can't keep my eyes open anymore. Whew, Mr. Thicknose was right about the flying rocks coming again tonight.
Well, they don't look any more dangerous in the mysterious beyond.
Do you see them, Spike? Spike?
Where did he go?
Spike? Spike! about you, Spike.
Maybe we should rest. Listen to me tell you, you shouldn't come with me.
Shh, they're coming back. Where do we go?
In here.
This way. Oh, it's taking so long. You're safe now. Thank me later. Come on. My name's Skip. When I saw those two rockheads chasing you, I figured you were okay. I've been running from those guys almost all my life.
Do you live here with your family?
Don't have a family. I don't really remember my parents. Red Claw chased them away a long time ago. At least I think he did. They're just figuring out they lost you. This way.
Fun and Screech, they're looking for us.
They won't find you. Nobody knows the mysterious beyond like I do.
Do you know Hanging Rock? It's near Secluded Canyon.
Hanging Rock? Keep up with me.
He moves almost as fast as he talks.
How's this?
Secluded Canyon?
I know where.
Will you not come with us?
Well, I am faster by myself. Plus, there are things I have to do, places I have to be. Back that away.
Okay. Thanks, Skip.
Here?
It's Ruby!
It is my family! My home! expecting anyone else here. We sure weren't expecting you, Ruby.
But we're sure glad you're you.
I'm glad you're you, too. I feel so happy now that I know you're safe. It's so good to see you safe in our safety place. Those flying rocks had me so very worried. I thought they might cause you some harm. So I came here.
You shouldn't have come here. It's too dangerous.
That's what my friends said, too. But they came with me anyway.
They sure did, didn't they?
Oh, they must care for you very much.
Yes. It's almost like they're my family, too.
Yes, yes, yes. We are your Great Valley family. We are, we are.
Oh, thank you, Ducky. Chomper. Spike. Now that I know you're okay, I need to go back. I still need to help Chomper find out how to help save the mysterious beyond from Red Claw.
We'll always be here for you, Ruby.
I know. I'll be back when I return.
Look at those! They look like they're not even in the sky at all!
Drop a long neck?
I'm on.
Come on, Skip. You too. Gotcha. Up you go.
You're safe,
Littlefoot? Petrie? Sarah?
We were worried about you, so we came looking for you.
But I knew there was no way we'd find you unless we climbed up here.
We find you, but then fire start.
Don't worry. We'll head out as soon as the fire dies down. Well, looks like the fire will die out quicker than I thought.
Welcome to stay in the Great Valley, too. Yep, yep, yep.
Would that be okay? I mean, I don't have any family to stay with there.
Believe me, Skip. Living in the Great Valley is just like living with one great big family.